Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change process priority in the task manager on a PC or laptop in Windows 10 or 11. Let's get into the method. First, open the task manager. You can do this by right-clicking on the start menu icon and then by choosing task manager from the list. Within here, head to the processes tab and then right-click on the app or program you want to change priority of and choose go to details from the menu. This will open the details tab with your app or program highlighted. Right click on it again from here and then hover over set priority. And then you can choose the option you want from the list. For example, you could set the priority to high. That's how to change process priority in the task manager on a PC or laptop in Windows 10 or 11. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.